Hello, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gomes, consultant obstetrics, gynecology and infertility, Bangalore, India. After giving the hCG injection, it takes roughly about 36 to 38 hours for the egg to be released from the mature graffian follicle.